determinations of the vitamin C, ascorbic acid, okay. And this is from the service store. And if we look into this, you might see the vitamin C content. Let's see, what's it about? It's about 100. Actually, it's at 100 milligrams, okay, the other two elements. But we need to put this tablet, it's pretty rigid, into the flask. It's 100 volumetric flask. So it's so many different ways to make it, okay. You can put just in there. So you might use this to scratch it to the powder, or you could use just the scaffolds. And the way I do it, I prefer to use the scaffolds. Just do it, hold it back and forth. Just rock through it, okay? Rocking back and forth, okay? Doing this way. And then you got it, you see? It's pretty easy, split into two pieces. From here, it's easy. I just put it back into here. And then we're good for the experiment, alright? Bye.